All right, hello, ladies and gentlemen. I've forgotten to get into a Discord call again. Again and 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 again. I always fucking forget. Who cares? Nobody cares. If you tell me you care, you're a fucking liar. I don't care, you don't care, nobody cares. That's the whole point of it. Nobody fucking cares. What was I doing? Mount Gelmir, I was going to the Volcano Manor. Let's go to the Volcano Manor, everyone. Why am I going to the Volcano Manor? I don't know. I'm at the wrong spot anyway. Whatever, we'll kill this invader. Come on. Well, I think it's time that I actually went over into Caelid. Although, I haven't finished exploring all of Liurnia yet. I would like to finish exploring all of Liurnia. I'm gonna grab this map piece before I do anything. I think I'm gonna go to finish up Liurnia, then go over into Caelid. I'm not gonna do Radahn yet. I probably will do most of Ronnie's questline again. Also, I don't remember if I freed Alexander or not. I might have. I probably did. But really, I just want to grab this map. Yeah, see, because that filled in that whole area there. There's stuff up here. I think this is the four belfries. All right, yeah, let's go this way. Go up to the four belfries and beat that one boss. Thank you. have one imbued sword key, and I think there's three. All right, well, you're gonna be fun. Oh my god, fuck off, you asshole. Thank you. That takes me to a special place in Faramazul. This takes me to the boss fight that I want to do. That takes me to a special place underground that I can't get to normally. So the two we're going to do now are the Precipice of Anticipation and the other, the Night Sky Unceasing one. Wow, one level for all that work. Means this one first. Actually, we might go to Faramazul. It'd be a pretty good. GG, well played me. Back up to the four belfries. We'll now go and do the thing. Look it up in a minute and find out where to get the other key. I'm pretty sure this is just an area to get loot. Looking it up right now. One lies in Celia. Yeah, one is in Celia. So, yeah, there's only three in the game, and you need three, so. This is where it takes you. I think I go over there. I think there's literally nothing for me to see over here. But yeah, you look at that. It's some loot to have. That's, I think, like I said, over yonder. That might hurt. Okay. It hurt, but it didn't kill me. So we're still good. I think you get there from like the hidden path to the Hallig tree or something. I don't know. But I do want to fight that boss. And the boss is kind of cool. Yeah, we're gonna go to Caelid and go to Celia, which I'm actually already there. Oh, hello. Wasn't exactly expecting an enemy. Cool. Well, that's done. Let's go here. Two, as I said, Celia, Town of Sorcery. You're right there, bud bug. You're right there, bud. Yeah, you all stretching out. Thank you. And there's the last imbued sword key I need. Why am I not getting off my damn horse when I try to? Go talk to Blythe. And Garonk. Because he'll give me a beast eye, which will allow me to know when, like, I'm near a boss sometimes. Da 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 blah blah. Curious how I'm gonna beat this gargoyle. Cool. That's done. Like I said, let's go talk to Blythe now. Is it already let? Okay, it's because I've already been there. Can't. You know what I need to look up? That I never look up? I'm gonna look up where to get all the wet blades. All right, so I have the whetstone, the iron, and the glintstone. The red hot is abductor virgin and hanging bodies from Redmail Castle. Sanctified is Lindell, and black is in Nokron. Okay. The Church of Vows on the east side of Liurnia of the Lakes. East side. Oh, this is the Church of Vows. I forgot to grab this item that's back there. Or in this chest.
Greetings. Do you possess any? Then I would like to share concerning the mirror. Radigan once repented his the order this mirror and so to restore. Oh, very well. Heresy, all thing. Oh, very well. Heresy, all thing.
All right. Oh, I can't give him it here.
Bock the sea ready to me. Oh, going so soon? Please do be.
East Rhea Lucaria Gate. Okay, so now I need to buy a set of legendary armor from Bitch Ass Grown Bitch. The finger reader.
Only five you have now to become.
I'm not becoming Elden Lord. Okay, now I need to go to. Where did it say? I wasn't reading. I wasn't paying enough attention. East Rhea Lucaria Gate. Okay. south, main. East Ray Lucario. Is that this one? No, that's Gate Town Bridge. Eastern Liurnia Lakeshore. It's an isolated merchant, but where is East Ray Lucario Gate? I have to know. East Ray Lucario Gate. Destroyed road? Those answers were not really helpful.
Your seamster, Bok. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
Bok the seamster, at your service, master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Please do. Bok, ready to make.
Okay, so how do I give him the fucking needle? Oh.
Please.
I need to go to the bitch and buy the actual armor, not the glove. I wasted. This is about to take half of what I just gained there.
Of the thing.
Bok the ready to make.
Oh. So her armor doesn't count. Cool. Well, fuck it, let's go here. Fuck up some bosses, get some levels and shit. Because I can't give him anything until I kill a demigod that allows me to buy the armor that I can alter their armor. And I don't know whose all can be altered. Wait, this ain't where I'm going. That is. Yeah, that's where I'm going. Right there.
I'd hoped a strap. Don't fret. Should you I will teach. Ah, then I need your name resting at the when the earth. But Millis, for this, seek the needle.
Thanos. Oh, the boss fight didn't start. My bad.
He was very tanky.
As promised.
Go on.
Well, the work of a... Can you give me a... As well made.
Alright, I'm gonna go into the crystal tunnel. Because I can. Not super stoked about coming in here, but leave her alone.
Ida, you leave him alone.
Quit being weird. Can you, like, get off the roof, dude? Whatever. Damn. Every time.
playing with fire, bitch. All right, now I can go back to the bond, the Site of Grace, get my stuff back up to 5 each, and then sprint through as much as I can. Pretty sure the only thing I'm going to have to kill for certain is the guy on top of that building. And that first one. Maybe. We'll see. I'd like to at least keep my blue flask. Nice and full. Go ahead and level up. Get a little bit more health. Now we're gonna try and push through the key. Ow. Yeah. Pretty much what I expected. Basically no way around it. I have to kill those guys. Get on your bed and leave her alone. Got a new part for my AK-917 roller that is named Cindy. It is a gyro, a Dumbo RC gyro. Whoa! What just happened? Yo, that was insane. I need to upgrade one of these. Oh, it was this one that was upgraded. Did I just get knocked airborne, but the animation got canceled because he died? Like, is that what just happened? Because I'm pretty sure he fucking just about landed on me. Alright, let me do something. I'm grabbing the ones out that have Ashes of War on them. what I was doing.
I took you, no matter it's lay out your arm.
Damn, I don't have a 5.
Ah, you, please. It's pathetic. Please. It's pathetic.
Oh, right. I gotta do the fucking the thing and go get that those ashes. What's this? This is some sorcery scroll, right? Oh, that's a crossbow. Okay, this one should be a sorcery scroll. The Assassin's Prayer Book. That's the All right, let me go back to the 4 belfries real quick. Grab the Stormhawk feathers for her. Alexa, stop. I got a gyro for Cindy to hopefully help keep her stable when I start being able to get her up to serious speeds. Yeah, it was the one. The giant seal does all pyromancy. It boosts all pyromancy. And that counts for the black flame stuff. So eventually, when I get up there, which I mean, I could try and go up there now, but it wouldn't be like all that great of an idea. But I could try and go up there. And get to them, but like I said, would not be a superb idea. Once we give her these, what did I say? Just leave her alone.
Ah, you, please. It's pathetic, I know. Ah, please. It's pathetic.
Okay. I guess I have to talk to the old man first, and then I'll go back and talk to her.
Well, wonderful.
Make the journey to the capital.
The two things. You may be out of a way.
Indeed.
So I had no, honestly.
A determined plebe.
I suspect a dose of
Ah, you please. It's
pathetic and... So you know already, do you? Right. It's true. My father cast me out for indulging my emotions, forgetting the mission, punishment for offing his pawns. Father, rather, Lord Gideon has offered me guidance all my life. I would have done anything for him.
Relax.
To place him on the throne of Elden.
You,
Lord.
Relax.
And yet I, though it was not my intent, I betrayed him. And I, to think he'd order his men to enact such tragedy. Where is the justice he purports in that? He once told me that if he became Elden, he would never, was he simply lied? No, no, how could I say that? And now... Is that ash? I can smell. My thanks. I don't feel still. It reminds, thank you. It reminds me.
Yay.
Well, I took you no matter it's out your own.
Greeting, are you here for
I'll be right back. And I'm back.
You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've the power of the gold. Are you a... You know, he was a... Don't let him know more. You see, like his hat. Take well, that's how you win grace is...
Lay down. Leave Kaida alone. You do not chase cats.
I said that I might following those who live their mirror, and so it.
Always good, son. The misshapen that is a sacred relic of the. It happened. Someone and on a that was the, and it became. I once wish the world had. You'd better understand. I urge. That he dis the centerpiece. As long as then we may be, if only I can, if they were like you.
Hey. No. Don't even think about it. Lay down. Hey. You know I'm talking to you. Stop thinking about messing with Kaida. Sorry, my dog's an asshole and won't stop chasing my cat. My cat's... Sin's cat. Or it's like Sin's dog. Kaida, shut up. Door's open. Go snuggle.
What? Whatever.
They won't stop going around in fucking circles. He chases her. I get him to lay down and leave her alone. She darts off somewhere. He immediately runs after her.
About they laid the tail idea. They laid the tail idea.
There's a invader I need to go fight.
Ah, they're accused. Can you believe they can scarcely? You might be sent Aeoniac to it's on Mount. That's where they hide. Just you wait. You'll rue the tale of.
Yeah, tale of house. You're a douche, a douche, 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 douche. Nobody cares, Diala. Come on, then. There's a
you goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Hmm. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe.
I'm looking for a man. He fled somewhere. Come tell me if I can offer you up.
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you. Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize. Oh, yes. If you venture north, tell him I sent and he'll be sure to try owe you on her.
town.